Hi, my name is Gary Dopp. I'm reading a poem by Arkansas poet Jo McDougall. I love this poem because there's so much packed into such little space, and the title is vital for understanding the framework of the imagery in the poem. I like the way it sets that up. How we live. Walking out of Food for Less, we see a car thrash over the curb, heading for us like a speedboat. The driver's face is like the face of someone stepping back from a table saw, seeing that he has cut off his thumb.